ninjas, this is Sun. So today I want to do a quick review of some skincare items that I got from Kooding. Kooding mainly sells a lot of really nice clothing and I've done a lot of lookbooks for them before, which you can check out down below. They have started selling some skincare, so I want to give you a short review on some of the skincare items that I've tried out from them. I know I'm just holding the toner. Lighting is a little bit off and weird because it's almost like sunset, so bear with me there. My hair's getting longer. I'll talk about this toner. I haven't actually used this toner yet, so I'm yet to use it. I know I can't give you guys a review or a first impression on this. They have these tissues. It says for men, but it could be for men or women. And it says Target Clear Cleansing Tissue Deep Cleansing Moisturizing. First impression of this stuff. This is supposed to be like a makeup remover. So I'm just going to take it here. I have this lipstick on my hand. This lipstick I actually applied on about an hour ago so that it could actually like really stay there to see if this actually works. So far, this cloth feels very soft and nice. Go ahead and wipe it here. Got most of it off because this is some strong lipstick. It is nice and soft, but not the best for removing all of it. Got most of it off. Rate all of these products from 1 to 10, how much I like it and how impressed I am over it. They started selling skincare not very long ago, so they're always trying to improve. This cleansing tissue, I'll probably just give it a 7 out of 10. I don't think it cleanses very well, but it is moisturizing like it says. Go on with this toner since I first held up this item to show you guys. I'm just going to put on this toner on my hand where it was just to have a feel for it. It's very watery. Putting on my hands. My hands is the test. It smells really nice. Very, very light floral scent. It doesn't feel sticky or anything, so that's a good thing. On the watery side, so it's not too much on moisture. This also acts as a makeup remover. I haven't tried it yet, but in the description, when I try it as a makeup remover, I'll let you guys know what it's like as well. I give this an 8 out of 10 because the size is really nice. It's really easy to come out and it's just a nice cleansing toner. I really enjoyed this. I've used it for about a week now. 7 days Photo Body Mist. It has tomato, broccoli, banana, apple, cabbage, carrot. It's like this really cute packaging. It just smells very fresh. I like to spray it on after I'm done taking a shower. Very hydrating and all of that good stuff. I would rate it an 8.5 out of 10. The last things that I got are the face masks from Kooding. I've only tried these ones. These are the juice cleanse masks. I've tried one of this yellow one. It's a brightening recipe and they're both very moisturizing. Give them an 8.5 out of 10. The only problem with them is that I feel like it's a little bit too small for me, so it doesn't fit like around here. Maybe I just have a large face. Go ahead and check it out. This is my honest opinion. Remember to comment, like, subscribe, and if you have any comments for me, anything at all, remember to leave it in the comments down below. Everything down below, it's always down below, you know. Okay, talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.